Hey everyone.
Hey everyone, so it's us and Honey Bonnie and Joe, and today we're at a park and we're going to see Queen Betty! Introducing the circus things!
So, we've got these swords!
Very fashionable!
And I've got an ice cream! Waffle star! Yes, I get you waffled now. And subscribe and put your notification bell on. And subscribe and like this video. So,
we do that at the end of the video, don't we?
I don't matter, just do it.
Yeah, I don't. That's what you have to do.
What do you have to do? Hey, come here then. Put your phone down, you have to give your phone to somebody. Who are you with?
George, hold it.
Are you with young George?
Yeah.
Right, young George, you. Hey, no going through the stuff on the phone. Now, what are you going to do with that jumper?
Hi, Edwin.
Turn round. That's it. Hold them. Oh, hang on.
Oh, my.
Right, stand on there. Stand on. Go on, young lady, I've got you. Put your foot on properly. That's it. Now keep it tight to your leg, but you've got to stand up straight. Stand straight. Good girl. Now keep it tight to your leg. Right, now lift gently on these small steps. You've got to keep moving. Small steps. Keep it tight to your leg. Keep it tight. That's it. You're doing well.
Don't let go.
Yay, you're doing great. You are.
Go on.
Hey, she's got it. She's got a giggling pin, hasn't she?
Yeah.
Hey? Gosh, she can't stop giggling. Hey? Where are you working? Are you working?
Waffle stop there.
A waffle stop, right?
What's that I'm trying?
Ice cream and waffles.
Ah, I'm aspirin.
That's it. Look at that, she's grown up now. Look how big she is. Gosh, land of the giants. Right, young lady, jump off. Shall we let your brother and have a go?
I know!
They're my friends!
Hold on.
You are?
Video.
He's not your brother?
No,
he's my friends.
Have a turn round for
he's,
me.
He's broad.
I know that.
He's broad and I'm rich.
You are?
His last name's Broad and I'm rich.
Rich?
Rich.
Rich!
Right. Yeah. Oh, I don't know, you're confusing. That's it.
We're not siblings, don't worry.
You're doing a good job, you young man.
His name's George.
George.
Whee!
And yours is Annabelle.
No.
Who is it?
Aspen.
You've got all of those funny glasses on.
What funny glasses? You want to look at yours, long? Eh? I take my eyebrows off at night. I do. I don't pencil them in.
Whoa!
See, if you hold them to your leg, the stilts at the top.
Are you really? Do you do circuses?
Yeah.
What do you do with them?
You have to spin it.
What do you do with spin them? Come here.
Oh, gosh! This is hard!
What? Let's watch him. Whoa.
Use your finger. Put your finger up like that. Nice and tight. Nice and tight.
Oh,
my God. Oh no, I didn't do it. Nearly did.
Oh, hey. You have a finger.
Hey, doing it. Oh,
we're not.
But how did you do that? I can't hear you.
You can't hula hoop. That's not an hula hoop.
It's
that's hula hoop. But somebody's looking after that stroller, I don't know who.
This is how you do this one. Up and down.
Let's have a look.
Building his ice cream. His ice cream's going to melt.
Hold it. Hold the sticks. Hold them up. It'll untangle itself. That's it. Right,
we're doing like a little bit circus here, and we've got like an ice cream.
Go on, that's it, go on. Oh, go on. You were having a great day, Mr. George.
Okay, so. Hey.
Look at that.
Oh!
Come in, Mr. Right, leave that one still.
Okay.
Leave it up. Right, just go up and down with that one. That's it. Good lad, look at that. Clever lad. Are you alright, young lady?
Yeah.
Are you having a go?
Come on then.
Come here then. Come and have a go at that. Are you having a go as well?
I like to have a go at the one hand, balancing.
Hold it up.
That's a move.
Up and down with that one like that.
That looks excellent.
Up and down. That's it, good girl.
So,
look at her go. You've done that before somewhere, haven't you?
Let's go back.
Hey?
Let's go back. Come on then. So guys, we're going back. And
oh, you're jumper.
My jumper, my friend. Yes, thank you. Thank you for telling me that.
Bye, Uncle Lev.
Bye, see you later.
Bye. Okay, so guys, we've just seen Uncle. Okay. So, Uncle Lev wants a waffle, so we're going to bring it to him, aren't we, Aspen?
He needs to go over.
Yeah.
He needs to come over to Waffle Store.
Yeah. And you two need to.
Whoa, there's a,
and you
there's
people,
a bride.
And you have to come to Waffle Stop too, don't you?
Yeah.
So, go back to the van, guys.
Okay, let's follow George.
So, thank you guys for watching.
It's only 10 minutes.
Oh, yeah. So, in a minute, we might be doing something else.
We've got about 3 minutes left.
Okay. Let's do something after, and we'll make a part two. So, bye, guys. And have been Honey Buddy, out, and George.
Bye. God. Hiya, he's had a great time with Bath.
That's it, thanks for looking after.
George, you want to go to the Bouncy Castle?
When you're just on the ice cream, you've got loads of time yet, so.
Okay.
Maybe just about the video ring. But to be fair, actually,
she
must be like a prom queen or something, George,
so you
can see.
Yeah. She looks like a bridesmaid. Well, she looks like she's got married. Bit, George. Would you like to say the goodbye so it gets to 9:40? It's almost 1 minute left. I'll tell you when.
So we might make a part two. Part two.
Yeah.
We might show you loads of stuff. So, we'll show you everything and we're going to Bouncy Castle. And I'll hold the camera when we're going to Bouncy Castle. So, see you guys in part two. Bye!
Do you want me to go on if I look too big?
On?
Do you want me to go on with you?
No.
I will record you.
What?
Do you want me to record you?
No, I'll hold it.
Remember, you have to do it like. Do you want me to show you the way before? Okay.
So, bye guys, part two. Part one. Over.
So everyone, so this is going to be like the Duncan Bass and Aspen Honey Bunny, so yeah. And George, thank you for watching this episode. Don't forget to subscribe down below.
And get ready for part two. And get your waffle stop.
Comment, bye. I will see you next time in the next video. I'll see you very soon. Bye bye.